Good morning. Here we are at the Santa Cruz River at Irvington at the park and ride. We have a nice Ramada here. We're actually in between two parks. So if you go south from along the Santa Cruz on the west bank of Santa Cruz going towards Drexel, you have Parque de Santa Cruz. Now, Parque de Santa Cruz is City of Tucson linear park. It's got two trails, actually. Both of them go along. One of them is paved, one of them's dirt. That way you have, you know, bicyclists can be on the pavement, walkers can go off on the dirt path. And there's lots and lots of plants. The trees aren't very mature, not very high, so there's not a lot of shade on that route. If you go north, we're at the Los Arboles, and Los Arboles are six orchards. Each of the orchards have 100 dedicated trees. That means that each of the trees were bought and paid for in dedication to someone's family or a lost family member or a special occasion. So people bought these trees. They have markers on them. The trees are quite mature. Now, this is a Pima County park, and it goes from Irvington, again on the west bank of the Santa Cruz, all the way from Irvington all the way to Ajo. So lots of shade. It's funny because the shade is throughout the park, but not near the walkway, so that's kind of funny, but that's okay. Then there's each orchard has its own marker, and it's not its own marker, but its own great big fancy sign, so like a marquee, if you will. And and so that's pretty nice. And you know, if you look at the signs, and if you're looking at it says who the trees are dedicated to, who sponsored the trees and such, you'll find some really interesting things. And most of them happened, you know, now 20 years ago. So it's pretty cool. And so we're starting to clean up here today at 8 o'clock. We're going till 10. We're gonna go both ways and see how it goes from there. So Midville Park, it's a great day in Midville Park. And thanks for watching the video.